Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Stevie Films. Today we're going to do some gameplay with some commentary of Island Saver. Yeah, which is a neat game that I just randomly discovered while I was browsing through my phone, where as soon as I woke up, I was like, what the hell is this? So when I discovered this, despite the thumbnails, is a whole different topic. And basically, this is like a free-to-play game. And it's funded by NatWest, who is a bank company in the UK. And yeah, it's just basically like an education mostly kind of game. And then it is NatWest, because knowing me, when I watch weather ads, whenever I do watch television, and there was like this particular ad where it's like, this is how we do it. Which funny, which I did... get like a pound one time when I was in Iceland, and when I was getting the trolley, ooh, a pound! That literally did happen. I'd have to give it back to my mum or myself or whatever, because I usually use a proper like pound thing, you know, that you put in yourself. Anyways, I thought this was in the intro, how it does it. Introduce you to the NatWest Island, it's Island Saver, and it's basically like an education kind of game where you have to like protect the planet, recycle, and stuff like that, which is kind of neat. And because, like I said, they're doing like that because NatWest did that kind of advert kind of recently. I like how that it has like a percentage bar battery wise. Does that mean my actual battery? Even though I only just recently charged my Blooming Nexus controller, it's another thing. Anyways, but you know what I mean. So, this is quite neat. Because again, like I said, I just watched that video this morning, and I discovered it's free to play. Then it is, since it's free to play and funded by NatWest, there is like a paid version, like a paid island, you know, to continue onwards if you want to pay. And yeah. Now, the gameplay aspects is basically, if you ever played Slime Rancher, it's basically that, a free-to-play version of Slime Rancher that is learning how to save money and stuff like that. There's picking up blooming poop, just like Slime Rancher, because who doesn't want poop? Ooh, candy fruit. But yeah, I have played a fair bit of it so far, so I can get knowledge, just get used to the controls, potato, patata, but I mean like, when I discovered it this morning that it's free to play, it's like, ooh, I might download this and do some gameplay. Right, let's deposit some cash. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Stick some cash in me. Anyways, what was I going to say? Yeah, so this area is done. Well, weather crabs. Crab hill. And, yeah, just doing whatever on this island because of, again, it's an education kind of game, and it just like came out today out of the blue, and I just saw in my subscription feed about this game. I was like, ooh, cool. Now do I just feed you with them? Does that work? No? Okay, I think you just eat the candy. Then I just take your money. Yep, there we go. Just take out the money. Yay! Lola, what do I do with the bloody poop? So yeah, sorry, I'm going off topic despite I'm trying to enjoy playing this. Yay, area's cleared. Right, so let's deposit our savings. I think we can get to unlock a net. Yeah, the blooming arrow's pointing. Go this way, go this way. Yeah, because now we just need 70. Yeah, right, let's see how much that I got in my savings, because that's the whole idea of the game, because we need to save up. Even if it is playing like a free-to-play game. Because, yeah, that was what I was trying to say, because of... actually, can I go into my... Yeah, this is the fun thing, even though... Yeah, look, it says like 100% on the phone, but it's not that so small, so tiny. That's phone problems in a nutshell. It's not even 100%-ish. Well, battery consumption as it is. Base recognition. Boop, boop. And yeah, so yeah, I got enough now. How do I deposit? How do I? Oh, there we go. Right. I just need 70. So yeah, back what I was trying to say originally, this is a free-to-play game that came up today. It's on Xbox One, PlayStation, and also on the Nintendo Switch for New Witch. Yes, you can actually play this on the Nintendo Switch free-to-play. And because of I realise... Yeah, I wanted to buy the area. Well, and I didn't know if I... Yeah, I purchased it. Hooray, I did it. I was like, oh, might as well put them other coins back in. So yeah, this is also on Nintendo Switch. And surprisingly, there's been quite a few Nintendo Switch free-to-play games have been out lately because of not only just this that came up today, but just like a few days ago, there was like this poker slot machine kind of free-to-play game that I just downloaded on my Nintendo Switch. And also like that, just today, just this morning, as I read up on the internet, thanks internet, that Elder Scrolls Blades is finally coming to the Nintendo Switch tomorrow as this recording. So that's cool. So I'm happy with that. So I'm looking forward to playing that on my Nintendo Switch also. And I might play this on my Nintendo Switch, who knows. I noticed, right, there's some easy achievements on this as well for any achievement hunters out there that want to squeeze out some extra G's. Anyways, let's clean up this place. So to clean up, you basically use water, and then you need to get all this, you know, saving the planet, doing your part. Oh, hello. Attack spot. Okay, fair enough. At least it's got like a bit of a learning curve with actual money, but again, okay, thanks, Taxbuck. Thanks for taking whatever. I kind of get that with taxes nowadays. Do your taxes and all that. Anyways, back what I was saying, because of I am aware there are some like games like this, at least it's not blowing checks, that's for sure, because there's this game called Checks back in the 90s-ish, and you get to play like this Doom kind of clone thing, and you're meant to learn how to eat better foods than you know, sugary snacks and all that nowadays. Anyways, but yes, again, this is cool, and I was not seeing someone played some other game. There's like this like street-ish game. I don't know which bank it was. Oh damn, that's full of it. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong one because I'm just giving it plastic and I should be giving it water. Clean up all this gubbins. I'm trying to make this work alone. Pick up all the trash. Well, it's all... that's done. Good old bamboo. Anyways, this is all sludge and I could do better water. Well, where do I go then? Even though... is the area blocked off since I purchased the area? Where do I go? Oh, what? Is that water? No, that's not water. But yeah, like this street-ish game... Oh, there's some water. Yeah, like this street-ish game that I played many, many years ago, even though it was on YouTube at the time, did that sort of video, and I thought I'd do like a film sketch parody of it. For those people that are long-time subscribers and I want to refer to, then it is one of the games. Teach you how to save money. Potato, patata. Yeah, it's an interesting game, even though with this and that going on, at least somewhat kids can enjoy this, then it's learning how to save money, etc. This is better than Fortnite, that's for sure. But it's doing weather while you're indoors and all that. Yeah, that's done. Pick up that plastic. Yeah, that's done. Get all this plastic. I'm running out of water, because well, I need to deposit all this plastic, is doing my part, which I actually do my part when it comes to plastic. Oh, let me just get this water, and suck up the water. Right, let's clean this up and deposit my plastic. There's doing my part. There we go, no. I keep thinking which one's sucky, which one's outy. Yeah, tax. Okay, yeah, okay, we got tax tokens then. Da, 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 da. Yay! Plastic fantastic. That doesn't rhyme at all. But yeah, I'm doing my part when it comes to, doing plastic and whatnot. Because look, I'm doing my part when it comes to plastic, cans and cardboard. Even though that we do have particular recycling boxes, but I do my own type of recycling and I give them back to my mum to sort all that because neighbours tend to steal my bloody wheelie bins, all different topic. Anyways, back to what I was doing, there's doing my part. Could I deposit the plastic, please? Are you full? Okay, it's full. I'm too full, too much plastic. Right. Might as well clean up this mess. Right, let's get rid of this. Okay, I need more water. There's too much plastic. It's everywhere. Plastic's everywhere. Oh, I remember seeing like that Doctor Who episode where it's basically like it's kind of like a weird PSA. I'll try not to spoil it too much, but basically, you know, plastic is literally everywhere. That is, you know, again, I don't want to spoil it for those people who have not watched the new Doctor Who episodes, but there was something to do with plastic. It was kind of like a PSA kind of thing. It was like, wow, really? Anyway, sorry, I need room to get some cash. Oh, let's just get this. There we go, right. Yeah, but other than that though, yeah, it's nice though. Oh, right, I'll do. Sorry, let me just clean you up. Good old banking machine. Yay, and now I can deposit my stuff. Activate. Oh yeah, my pin code. What's my pin code? Oh yeah, I just basically pressed 888. That's literally... I'm sorry, I know I should be... I know it's teaching like you have to secure your blooming passwords a bit more, but I'm just playing a flipping game. I do secure my stuff properly. You know. But it's a good way to teach people how to secure your accounts. There's make sure not to get blooming spam account as it is, you know, when it comes to spam accounts like yeah, we didn't send you a blooming email telling you what to do. Because we don't do that. Anyways, we've got an antelope. Is it that? Was that an antelope? Some kind of thing? Anyways, well, I don't think I need this candy. Because it's a different species that just wants ants. Yeah, where's that antelope? Where is he? Anyways, Hello, Taxman. The Taxman! Sorry, I'm skipping most of the dialogue. Okay, sure. It's alright, so you're full. I'll deposit you. There we go. Right, okay, there's the antelope that wants his ants. It's alright, there's some ants over there, buddy. I'm just trying to clean all this up. Right, I just need some water now. But yeah, it's just a nice little game. Even though there's not much going on for this week, it's all different topic. And I thought I'd showcase this game at least, because, you know, I just stumbled across it in my subscription box in general. And I thought it was an interesting game, even though it's on multiple platforms, than it is quite a number of games on that are free for the Switch. It's all different topic. Right, okay. Can I get rid of all this plastic, even though you're full? Here. Polywanna plastic. Sorry. Could I, there's no other, because if you're full, where else do I bloomin', oh, we've got bloomin' raccoons. Oh yeah, they eat, well, the pooping is another thing. What do I do with the poop then? I know poop is cash in Slime Rancher, but what am I meant to do with the poop on this game then? Anyways, it's still a unique game, so I'm having a bit of a chuckle on this, even I played Slime Rancher before. I think they did quite well. Not only just being free to play and it's been funded by NetQuest, hashtag not sponsored, but you know what I mean? I just find it quite charming. Charmander, charming. Let's get rid of this, make the nice clean water. But what am I meant to do with the blooming plastic then? Oh, there's something up here. Even though the other area had. Gotta climb up there? No. Anyways, okay, something's the antelope. So yeah, the antelope needs. Let me just get rid of this. Just put it over. Be free, plastic. Free willy plastic. Anyways, get all this. Oh, Taxman! It's the Taxman! Right, deposit all that. Oh, yeah, it's a bloop achievement, yay. Again, like I said, there's quite a number of easy achievements on this game for those people that want easy achievements. Oh, while I'm at it, while I remember, bear with me. Because I need to cash this. No pun intended, I'm cashing in, but I mean like because I do like the Sing on Excess Live Awards, you know, if I get an achievement, then bank that while I'm at it. Extra 50 points. Thank you, Microsoft. Thanks, Microsoft. Right, anyways, back what I was doing. Let's get all this plastic back. Look, you're just full. I made too much plastic. Oh, the antelope. There we go. Goddamn Taxman. Go away, Taxman. I am doing my taxes, even though my mum does all my extra bits. Because adulting can be hard sometimes, even if it is saving money. It is buying weather. But I just like buying weather. They're saving up weather, my weekly allowance. Sorry, I'm trying not to go into that because I know this and that. When it comes to money in general is a different thing. Anyways, other than that though, I'm really going to a tangent even though I'm doing my part, you know, making sure you know, it's clean, all the plastic is gone, you know, I'm doing my part in general. Should be cleaning all this up. Making sure it's out of the way, then clean that. There we go. Hey! Oh, that though, right, leave that now before I really go into a tangent just like doing weather. So that has been gameplay with some commentary of Island Saver. Other than that though, yeah, it's a really interesting, you know, education kind of game. There's extra achievements for them achievement hunters out there. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.